300 athletes and their families are descending on Terre Haute this weekend. The city is playing host to a USA gymnastics competition. News 10's Heather Good is live outside Strive 365. That's where the meet is taking place. She has more on preparations and how the competition will impact the city. It's new for you tonight at 10.
That's right. Staff here at Strive 365 have been working all day inside and outside to get ready for tomorrow's competition. Now, Terre Haute scored this big event, and it means big points for this facility and area business.
We built this facility to do things like this, so we're excited. We're really excited about hosting it.
Staff members at this indoor athletic facility are busy getting ready. Strive 365 opened a little more than a year ago, and now it's preparing to host its largest event yet. Roughly 300 athletes are expected to hit the floor for a USA Gymnastics Invitational.
Helps put Terre Haute and Strive 365 and all of us on the map as far as athletic events here in the Wabash Valley and in this area. So we're really excited and grateful to have this opportunity.
Wabash Valley Tumbling and Gymnastics helped the city secure the competition. According to the Terre Haute Convention and Visitors Bureau, the meet will leave a $25,000 impact on the local economy, and that's just the start. More than 600 athletes will be in Terre Haute come March for a state tournament, leaving an estimated $50,000 impact. The Strive 365 director says he hopes to build on this weekend's momentum to ensure the next competition is a 10.
With the field setup and how everything's going to be ran and different things, we know we'll learn a few things this weekend, and we hope that whenever more people come for the March tournament, we'll have everything hopefully figured out and it'll be even a better experience.
The meet starts tomorrow morning at 8 a.m. and lasts all day. Live in Terre Haute, Heather Good, News 10.